Okay, take hands four, down set. And your rear force, we're going to circle left one place. This is a Becket formation dance. So what are we doing, Becket formation dance? We're going to circle left three places. Circle left three places, then swing your neighbor. And then swing your way on the right. You should get the same sunset as your neighbor. So take hands in long lines and go forward and back. And we're going to practice a move we just learned through ladies' chain. Ladies' chain, you can get the same side with your partner. Now we're going to do a new move for the evening. And listen up. The way this move is going to work, look at where you're standing right now. At the end of this move, you're going to end up exactly where you are. But you're going to get there through a series of zigzagging motions to your other side of your back. But you're all going to end up exactly where you are. So here's how we're going to do this move. We're going to start, the way I'm going to teach it right now is not the way you're going to do it, but it's going to help you remember which direction you're doing. So it starts. Ladies, step forward, give right hands to each other, pull by right hands, give left hands to the gents, pull your neighbor by the left, gents, go in the center, pull right, give left hands to the ladies, gents, give right hands, you should end up back where you started, kind of, sort of. So we're going to do that again, then that's just to give you an idea what the motion is. This move is called a hang. And so instead of saying all of those things, all we're going to say is, ladies, start a hang. So let's try that now. Ladies, start a hang, pass right shoulders in the center, pass left shoulders to the gents, pass right shoulders. Ladies, pass right shoulders in the middle, gents, pass left shoulders, ladies, right shoulders with each other, and end up back where you started. Don't use hands this time. Well, I think everyone kind of figured it out. So yeah, you're not going to do that and touch you with your hands. I'm just kind of an easy way to help figure out what we're doing. So you should be at the same time with your partner. With your partner, balance the swing. And then swing with your lady on the right and slide left to meet a new couple. With these new neighbors, circle left three places. And swing your neighbor. Take hands in long lines, go forward and back. Ladies chain across the center. Ladies, start that hay with right shoulders.
Leave
your partner balance and swing. Thank you. Thank you, partner.